Hello my dear subscribers, today in this video I'm going to show you how you can remove Adobe Creative Cloud program without removing any Adobe application. I have a simple solution to it. You can uninstall separately Adobe Creative Cloud that runs in the background without removing your Photoshop, Premiere Pro or After Effects. I mean, you do not need to uninstall any Adobe application. You can only uninstall Adobe Creative Cloud. Just watch this video till the end. Have you ever wondered why your PC takes so much startup time? Everybody uses Adobe application for photo editing or video editing purpose. And Adobe Creative Cloud is the only platform through which all the apps get installed. It unnecessarily uses our computer space and run in background that further slow down our computer. Now for some reason, I want to remove this Creative Cloud from my computer, and when I try to uninstall it from my computer, I come up with a message. It says, you must uninstall all the Adobe application first. Since all Adobe applications are components of Adobe Creative Cloud program, therefore it cannot be removed without removing the essential programs. However, I have a simple solution to it. You can easily uninstall the Adobe Creative Cloud program by simply downloading a program called Creative Cloud Uninstaller. You will find this program on Adobe's website or just Google it. First, you may not be able to uninstall the program successfully, so just follow the given instructions. If the program comes in a zip file, extract it to the desktop. Go to Windows Task Manager and then go to Services. In the Services, stop all the Adobe application running in the background and disable it. Now, go to System Configuration and then go to Startup and disable all the Adobe programs. If asked to restart, reboot your computer. Just make sure that no Adobe application is running in the background and then run the uninstaller with administrator's privilege and follow along to successfully uninstall the Adobe Creative Cloud. If you are running a PC with very good hardware configuration, then I do not recommend to remove it unless the program is malfunctioning or corrupted. Thank you for watching. If this video helped you, then please hit the like button. If you are a newcomer, please consider subscribing my channel, Galaxy of Stars. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon. This way, you get notified of my every single upload. Thank you again for watching till the end. Have a great day.